Turkana County is a county that has been sidelined for quite some time in terms of overall development. So when we look at general infrastructure in the county, it's not as developed as other areas of the country. Turkana County is one of the counties that is ranked among the top counties in the country that has a very high maternal mortality rate of around 1,500 per 100,000 live births. So the project was designed to be able to lay a foundation towards working at reduction of the maternal and child health mortality rates in the county.
Skilled birth attendant in Turkana has been less than 20%, to the point that in Turkana Central at one point in time it was 8.1% of all the 13,000 pregnancies we expected in the sub-county were delivering at home, 92.5%. With the advent of this program and with the creation of community units through the help of this project, we are now having most of the mothers coming and delivering in the hospital.
The MNCH program basically focused on three key areas. One is to improve access of health services among the targeted communities in Loima and Turkana Central sub-counties. Two was to strengthen the health system at large, and three was to support the system in coordination of maternal, neonatal and child health activities in the county.
Since the MNCH program began with support from UNICEF, there is a lot that has actually improved. One, skill deliveries that have actually gone up right from the 12% to now the current 38%, which is a marked improvement. Secondly, there is a marked improvement in the management of mothers in labor, where with the trainings we've actually imparted to our staffs, they are now able to manage the emergencies, that is from the BIMOC training.
There is a training that has uplifted the quality of care that we offer to our patients called BIMOC, Basic Emergency Obstetric and Newborn Care. Nurses, doctors, clinical officers in this hospital have benefited with this, and it has gone along in improving the quality of care that they offer to patients.
Initially, it used to be level 4 only, LDH, that used to have deliveries and Kakuma Mission. Right now, all facilities, dispensaries and health centers are conducting skilled deliveries. You know, when we talk of skilled deliveries, unlike where formerly when a staff maybe could just conduct a delivery, could not be able to manage emergencies, now they are able to manage all those quality skilled deliveries.
All our health workers in Labour sub-county have been trained on basic emergency and obstetric care so that they can learn the life-saving procedures that they can do at their facility level before referring their patients if the patient will need referral.
So at least for now, they are not referring all their mothers to the big hospitals. They are able to handle at the dispensary and at the health center levels for their normal deliveries. In the various health centers and dispensaries in the county, through the training of the community health workers, so now they were able to mobilize mothers to attend clinics and also to give birth in the health facilities.
One of the key things that we really wanted to begin doing is to engage communities almost on a monthly basis on dialogue days. We want to improve the number of mothers actually delivering in a health facility. We want to improve the number of mothers that attend at least 4 antenatal care services in a health facility. So through those dialogues, through the trained community health workers that visit mothers in their homes, we are seeing those numbers actually going up.
Engaging on an offensive charm to the community on the importance of actually delivering in the hospital is very pivotal. So these community units must be increased in terms of getting more community units so that they can be able to come and seek delivery services in this hospital.
Arai yang anagrupan anapeta arai chairman alafu yang angar nakini akwarne esalo yakare meeting achona kare utungalu kwa lua pete kula tamare ya akwarna ayare akafanya aboli yang nawaiche akukwara ise yang walika yang nirwalu kolong ngoroko atau kita nggak baru nakal kalau tua mengauji, dia aja yang aku klinik, tapi tokana yang mereka yang amina aku lo kunci kini aja, aja yang nggak baru dah ngurus lalu sebentar beli yang sebentar beli kape, aja baru gue dikasih asal lo potio, budi kalau lo sebentar kuria salah lo anaknya agak kedowun ya pada entah kalau lo sebentar amon saya amon niku ini enggak lo kedowun tak anak uye ala kata orang urul kedowun tak lo sebentar urul potere ayah nang tata itu urul tengah korona na apa tu nabo.
With the trainings that we've impacted to them, the community is now aware there is a lot that can be done in the facilities, and that's why we are realizing a lot of referrals. Other than what used to be initially, home deliveries, they are now coming to deliver in the facilities. And once they come to deliver in the facilities, there is a lot they actually appreciate, and that's why the referrals are also coming up.
Gue ngali kayak cok kesenati aja kan ya ini nih. Dia minta nih dah. Icha saya itu anak doang nih kan ya, doang tuh nih aja kan lagi nih. Mbes, ya iya malah dia nak apa asa ini arah ini kayak kerja nak, kan ini arah lo sebentar ya. Tuh yang tuh ada waktu tuh. Karena nggak gitu kepungkus sih kan, tuh yang tuh nggak gitu. Ini arah ini kayak daun. Lagi nih anu kuasi. Kalau karasu aku balik, joko nih ya unang ketatan dulu ketatan.
Ngomongin tentang aja kes naik ya bagus. Ini sece ini arah nak apa, ini lo sih lo sebentar. Ayah, kayak ngarah kayak sebentar tuh aja kira. Pokoknya kena aja kau kanker lu. Apa yang kau tena kalau? Arana itu nih tuan, tuh ukur kering aku. Tunggu kau itu beri kotor jika kita kini ini. Mata kau nang dulu. Kata ke kata kiriam ya ke hasil punya mata gua bukan ngaragi yo. Kita mau kerang aja pun aku. Pakai tuh. Butuh amat butuh. Gua kau yuk kayak alas.
The project that we have been running for the past 9 months has just been to lay a foundation for future programming, and I'm happy to say that with the kind support of UNICEF, we are looking to progress what we have been doing for another period of 1 year, building on the successes that we have achieved, making sure that the trainings we have given to community health workers, we are now able to go beyond that and to give them the necessary job aids and tools so that they can be able to translate the knowledge and skills that they have gained in that training into actual implementation at community level.
We managed to expand the maternity wing at the Lodwar County Hospital. Previously, it could accommodate, I think, 7 clients at any one given time. But now, I think the bed capacity has increased to accommodate many more. Our desire is that all the mothers deliver in a health facility. Our desire is that all the mothers go for at least 4 antenatal care services. Our desire is also to have all children receive full immunization by their first birthday. We are still not where we would want to be in trying to reduce the child mortality and morbidity, trying to reduce the maternal mortality and morbidity. There is still a lot that we need to do as stakeholders. We are still advocating through the county government for increased allocation. We are still looking for additional resources from donors to be able to respond appropriately in trying to improve the health of the children and the mothers in Turkana County. So, we are still very far in terms of meeting the indicators related to MDGs 4 and 5.